Hey, let's take a little journey into my nut hut. This is my little world. This is my building of dreams. All right, here it is. So this little space over here, when I come into my right, I've got my backpacking stuff all right here. Hammocks, tarps, instructions. I got maps, alcohol stoves. This is all food and stuff. I work on all my gear here. I build planes here. This is my other fix-it table right here. From 1993. That's a picture of my wife Meg back when we lived in New York City, circa 1987. What did she see in me? Now this area over here is right now where I store a lot of airplane stuff, often put my unicycles in here. That's my airbrush painting area. I paint a lot of chairs, costumes. Just whatever I need to. That's Grace right there. Let me cover her up. When I have to paint a unitard costume for an aerialist, I put it on Grace, and then I can turn the mannequin around upside down and get all the parts painted. I studied commercial art in college. Now this part of my nut hut, that's where I keep all my down, that's all my under quilts and top quilts and sleeping bags there, or I just hang them right there. So basically right now I can move this room into anything I want it to be, whether in here picking some bluegrass. Right now I'll use this space for when I come out here and practice my juggling. Try to keep it tight. I always practice facing that wall right there. Again, another wall of distractions.
Lost all my money but a $2 bill, I'm on my long journey home. Black clouds are riding and surely is a train, boy, surely is a train. Black clouds.
My old clown trunk, unicycles, juggling props, videotapes, one of my dad's old oil paintings there. Paint by number. He thought he was an artist, but you just filled in the numbers, but he loved doing that. Another old RC plane up there. Well, here's where I keep my backpacks, my trusty ohm, my catalyst, rain pants, down sleeves, winter gear, insulated shirts, down jackets. Just keep them all hanging around. Camping pads, Insultec, old RC boxes, just bits of things up here. There's my FT Flyer, there's my Delta Wing, the Ringmaster. Oh, the old Dewey Bird, the Nutball. The chin-up bar I like to hit time to time. The old Acrobat. That's the plane right there that ultimately met its demise. So as you can see, I live in a world of distraction right here, but man, it's always fun to be out here in the old nut hut. So that's my nut hut right there in a nutshell.